I'm sorry for having gone what you had to go through.
A community rallies around a 9-year-old boy falsely accused of sexual assault.
She does not belong in this neighborhood.
Residents United taking aim at the woman the internet has dubbed Corner Store Caroline.
The sun grabbed my ass.
Teresa Klein gained infamy in the Flatbush community after accusing a child, now identified as only Jeremiah, of sexual assault. The claim debunked by surveillance footage first obtained by Pix 11. Community members gathered Monday evening to discuss what happened and what needs to be done.
If you're going to move into our neighborhoods, there has to be respect.
They are targeting our children, and we will not have it.
The mother and child at the center of the incident broke their silence for the first time.
That day, this fear was placed into my children's heart. Having to explain to your 9-year-old son what assault means, what sexual assault means.
God is trusting us. God is trusting us on everything. Treat people the same way you want to be treated.
While many have called for Klein's arrest, Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams confirms that authorities are looking into the matter.
The DA is currently investigating.
The family now hoping to put the saga behind them.
I don't forgive this woman at all. I think she was crazy. I think she had something going on with her.